Hello guys, it's Neo J here, and today, I already started it a bit, but today, we will be making the Skullcrawler, and I don't use any reference pictures. This is just what I drew from my imagination, so there will be some things that are inaccurate, but yeah. Alright, just gotta fix my position. So, start with the cavities. Tried to do something with the shading, but that obviously didn't work. Nose. I'm not sure if his nose is actually there, but yeah. Go. Then his eye. Get a close up of that. Okay. Now. Oh, and you could see I already made the tongue. Picked up the wrong pencil. His jaw. Hold on, guys. I'll be back. I had to fix my position. Alright, guys. I am back.
Okay.
Then. Head finished.
Looks pretty good.
Oh, one thing. Every time I make like a membrane like this, I always have to do this. Okay. Wait. I'm gonna add some textures on the tongue. I'm not sure if my Fortnite music is too loud. Hopefully not. But I could deal with it. You guys should be able to deal with it. I mean, a lot of people hate Fortnite today, so maybe you guys can't deal with it, but I don't know. Okay. Now. So, alright, so let me explain how I'm gonna draw this Skullcrawler. I'm basically just gonna draw him my own way, since I don't have a reference picture and I don't want to use one. I always get uncomfortable while using reference pictures. So, I guess the only thing that's gonna be really accurate is the structure, like just the head, body, arms, and then tail. That's it. I don't know how accurate this is gonna be. I am so not ready for school. Oh, I haven't been focusing on what I was working on. I'm pretty sure Skullcrawler has 4 toes, but I'm just gonna make 3. Dinosaur-like. Okay, that's how the first foot looks. This is already at 9 minutes. Now the plating. I don't know what these are actually called, but they look like plates. Or maybe they are, because I'm just saying I don't know what they are, just so people don't go, idiot. Mm-hmm.
this
very long forearm. I don't really know what I should put there. Spine and ribs. I keep gushing over the face. It turned out a lot better than I thought it would. Okay, now with the tail, I don't really know how I'm gonna do this. It's an extra line. I might need to add it back later. But what I'm doing right now is a bit of a test. Oh, I just threw away the pencil that I was just about to use. Well, I'm using it now. Okay. Then we just unsketch the rest of his tail. Okay, so, wait, before I cut the video so I could just finish the drawing, I am going to finish this leg. You know, I think, I don't know if I will, so when I say this, don't get excited, but I think I might just color this one. He's not a very big drawing, so, like, knife head. Anguirus wasn't either, but I guess I just didn't want to color him. Okay, so yeah, I'll see you guys when it's done, and maybe just like Knifehead, I'll give you guys a little checkup on how he's going. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a couple minutes. Hello guys, I'm back, and there's a finished product. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.